Hello, this is your neurologist, Dr. Omar Danoun, and today I will talk about the effect of fasting in Ramadan on the headache, and we'll give you 5 tips how to avoid headache during the month of Ramadan. Two billion Muslims over the world practice the month of Ramadan, and that includes fasting from early morning and the dawn, about 1 or 2 hours before the sunrise, all the way until the end of the day at sunset. And we know that hunger can be a major trigger for headache, and I advise you always to check with your neurologist, who knows you the best, for if you have any issues with headaches. So tip number one for preventing headaches during the month of Ramadan is very important to get enough sleep during the month of Ramadan, so that you sleep enough hours to get your brain rested, because lack of sleep can be a major trigger for headache. Tip number two, wean off caffeine beverages at least 1 to 2 weeks before Ramadan, so that you can avoid the caffeine withdrawal headache, which can be a major trigger for headache in lots of people. And if your headache responds well to caffeine, you can continue taking caffeine. However, you can change the times of taking the caffeine to early in the morning when you take the sahur, which is the early breakfast meal, and you can drink it also at night during the iftar. Also, you can wean off the cigarette smoking, because that also can trigger headaches. Tip number three, make sure to eat enough balanced food. And in the early morning meal, you can eat complex carbohydrates and high protein diet. Those nutrients can provide you with enough food and glucose that lasts throughout the day and prevent hunger and prevent headaches. Also, make sure you have enough water throughout the night and early in the morning to avoid dehydration, because this can be a major trigger for headache. And avoid getting outside and lots of exposure to sunlight or strenuous exercise. Tip number four, preventative medications. So preventative or prophylaxis medications, those medications are given to prevent headache from happening, and those are used a lot in patients with migraine headache or other primary headaches, and they are mostly given once a day, and usually we like to give them at night so that patients will not experience side effects, which they are happening during the sleep time. And now we have lots of injectable preventative treatments, such as the new CGRP monoclonal antibodies and the Botox injections, and all of those medication can be given as injections, which are mostly agreeable by most of the scholars, as it does not break the fast. So you can consider getting those preventative medications during the month of Ramadan. Tip number five, if the headache happens, you can use abortive medications, which are medications that are given to stop the headache while it's happening. And those medications can be also given as injectables or as nasal spray, which can help the patient stop their headache, and sometimes they don't need to break their fast. However, sometimes the headache can be severe, and highly recommended you break your fast and eat a good meal of food, which sometimes can help to stop the headache episode. So these are 5 tips that I would like to share with you to get a healthy and headache-free month of Ramadan. And can you please write in the comments, what is your personal experience with fasting and headache during Ramadan? Does your headache stay the same, increase, or get worse during the month of Ramadan? Thank you for watching.